Back now, 350 Aristocrat, the new Tab Fix favourite. So this has been a big go, the yellow rug. And we are set to go. Race 7, Angle Park. Jack's Knight's out to $4. Set to run. Ready. Set, racing, Aristocrat slow, speed here, the inside, Jack's Knight now going up right exit, Jack's Knight led right exit, third placing Dakota Hummer, Aristocrat trying to push through, deeper out was Pour Me One, Bell's Dream, then McLaren Mystique, and last of all is You Rascal Girl. Jack's Knight had a slender lead, a length and a quarter to spare, right exit second, trying to come after it, a length to Dakota Hummer, and running on from the back was Pour Me One, Aristocrat turning, Jack's Knight trying to stave them off, right exit can't get it, and Jack's Knight goes all the way from right exit. Third, Pour Me One. Fourth, either Dakota Hummer or Aristocrat, who stormed late. Then McLaren Mystique, You Rascal Girl, if I haven't already called it. And Bell's Dream towards the end. Winner here, number two, Jack's Knight, leads all the way for Aussie Cheggia. Number two was able to find the lead early on. 30.09 the run. It's a new PB. Right exit had her chance. She runs yet again, another second. And Pour Me One.